Statue Hunter 75 doing a vintage break here. I had an old box of 1990 Flair basketball from the 90s, from when it first came out. I've never touched this box. It's not worth that much. I had three boxes of 88 Flair, which was Jordan's third year. This is Jordan's fifth year, technically, because they're considering his rookie 1986 Flair, even though it was like 1984, but... So that would make this his fifth year in these cards. Also, this year was like Sean Kemp's rookie, Gary Payton's rookie, and a few others. Nothing major. So these packs are pretty much... they're pretty much all... not as valuable as the other packs, but they're all brand new and perfect condition. So I'm going to actually do a little vintage rip here and break into some older packs, because I have a second box of this product sealed, so, and it's not really selling for that much, so. Oh, Larry Bird. Not bad. Hoping to get a Jordan fifth year. Before he changed his name to Hakeem. Oh, and a Woodbridge. John Paxson. Nope, no Sean Kemp. Saw the Supersonics. So, nothing crazy in that pack. No gum in these packs, which was good, because the later year, the early years had gum, which ruined them. Byron Scott, I don't think that's his rookie. Nope, definitely not. Dan Marley, that's the second or third year. Charles Oakley. Bill Laimbeer. Mike Kaminsky. Kevin McHale. Team Olajuwon. It's like his fifth year. Is it Spud Webb's rookie? Nope, definitely not. Like I said, I think the only rookies are like Tim Hardaway. Now that's his rookie. I don't think it goes for much, but Tim Hardaway Jr. plays now. I don't know if that's his son or not. Still no Jordan yet. Dennis Rodman, it's like his third year or second year. Reggie Lewis, the late Reggie Lewis. It's not his rookie, nope. This is the third or fourth. fourth year. Vernon Maxwell. Chris Mullin. It's definitely not his rookie note. Richard Bias. Xavier McDaniel. Nope, not his rookie either. Wait, lead our fewest turnovers. Spectacular yet. Jeez, if I don't come across a Jordan, I'm gonna start to think maybe these were searched. I bought them from an incredible dealer back in the day. Rex Chap. Second year. Glenn Rice, that was his rookie. Steve Kerr. Getting all the cards organized. All right, on to the next pack. It's funny, there's not an all-star in every pack, and they're not stickers this year either, I guess. That John Paxson's rookie? Definitely not. Jim Paxson, is that his brother? I wonder if that's John Paxson's brother. Still no Jordan, quarter of the way into the box. I don't think it was a big rookie, but Tyrone Bogues, Dana Barros. I remember him. He was a big 3-point shooter. That was his rookie. Sweet. I used to like him. Willie Anderson, not his rookie. Rondo Blackman, Danny Ainge, Celtics GM, after he left the Celtics. Let's see, another pack down, a quarter of the way through the box here. Not seeing any Jordan. Was Jordan that rare this year? I don't think so. If he was, those cards would be worth a hell of a lot more. I know this is not Pirates cards for the year. Oh! There we go. Is it a little off center? A little off-centered, but it's a beautiful card. I love that picture. Love it. At least we got one Jordan so far. So we know the packs weren't searched, because if they were, they'd definitely be taking all the Jordans. One second, my wife asked me to lower the temperature in the house. Gotta, you know, request, you know, honor the wife's requests. Happy wife, happy life. All right. We got one Jordan so far. Here's a checklist. These checklists are never that long. Stockton. Ed Pickney. I remember Ed Pickney. That's funny. Kurt Rambis looked like the guys from Slapshot with those glasses. Wow, this is bringing back memories. Isaiah Thomas. such a trash talk. And then like a comment that he made about Latterbury a long time ago. James Worthy. Will Perdue. Tell me this is a Jordan All-Star. Damn it. Okay, another Rakeem Olajuwon. Be nice to get a Jordan All-Star in here too. Alright. Patrick Ewing, James Worthy, Will Perdue. It seemed like the Byron Scott led to the Michael Jordan. John Stockton, LaSalle Thompson, Ed Pickney, Derek Smith on the checklist. Who's this little guy with a mustache? Brad Davis. Purvis Allison. Another Tim Hardaway rookie. Centering looks a lot better on that one. Byron Irvin. AC Green, that wasn't a rookie, nope. Horace Grant, was that his rookie? Nope. Third or fourth year. Eddie Johnson. Mark Jackson. James Edwards. Scott Brooks. Reggie Miller. Like a third year. Joe Klein. And the Celtics. Mark Eaton. Neek, his fifth year. That's a pretty cool card. Well, it's one of his fifth year. It's hopefully as far as flair goes. Harvey Grant, 7 year. Ron Harper, Rod Higgins, Sidney Green, Lester Corner, Del Curry, Dale Ellis. Harold Corbin, Alex English, he's been around for a while. Oh, I think this is David Robinson's rookie year, too. Be nice if we get a Robinson rookie. Ricky Pierce. I got enough memory on the camera. Paul Presley, James Donaldson, Roddy McRae. Another Glenn Rice rookie. Steve Kerr, Jerome Kersey. Magic Johnson. Irvin Jones, look at all those years. Craig Hodges. Kevin Johnson, was this his rookie? Nope. Johnny Newman. Vinny Johnson. Percy Hawkins. Detlef Schrempf and the Chief. Robert Parrish, 00. Oh man, the nostalgia. Jim Paxson, Rick Mahorn, Mitchell Wiggins, Kevin Willis, Tom And Hammond's got an all-star. Please beat Jordan. No. Thought it was Jordan. Almost halfway through the box. Here we go. There's Chuck. Still trying to rock some hair. Just a little wax residue on the front of that. DJ, Dennis Johnson. Play connect the dots on his face with all those freckles. Danny Young. James Worthy. Lil Purdue. Kurt Slapshot Rambis. Gerald Wilkins. Isaiah Thomas again. John Stockton. I believe John Stockton's in the Hall of Fame. Hope I'm accurate in saying that. You mean to tell me I'm only gonna get one Jordan out of this box? I should stop opening them and save the rest of the box. Someday they might go up in value. Yeah, what the hell. Horace Grant. Mark Jackson. All-stars are few and far between on these bad boys. Reggie Miller. Tim Hardaway rookie. Sean Kemp is few and far between in these. How'd it come by him? Surprised you haven't come across Gary Payton or Sean Kemp at all. PJ Armstrong, his rookie. Todd Chambers, Ari's cheeks. What the heck? Come on, Jordans, where you hiding? Where are all these Jordans from this box? There's a goddamn David Robinson or Sean Kemp, too. Hey, you bowl. Nick Anderson. Boogie Blylock. Muggsy Bones. Dana Barrows. I didn't know that was Dana Barrows' rookie. Randy Brewer. Still no Pooh Richardson. Still no Sean Kemp. Or David Robinson. Cliff Robinson's rookie. Stacey King's rookie. Dennis Rodman. Come on. Carl the Mailman Malone. Thought it would have been a Sean Kemp. Again, where do I put those Glenn Rice rookies? Magic Johnson. Another Clyde Drexler All-Star. Jesus, why are they searched? Scottie Pippen.